Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. I'm glad to be here. Hope you are too. I wanted to come to you. This is one of those questions nobody wants to ask, but everybody ends up asking me, is what happens if you have to go to the bathroom? What do you do? Oh my gosh, you're the only person ever to have to go to the bathroom. It is inconvenient, right? You figure you're out there and you're no bathrooms around. What do you do? When I first set up, I was in front of a tire shop and they let me use their restrooms. So it wasn't a big deal, but still a pain in the butt. If I had nobody with me, then I'd have to shut down. What do you do? Right? Well, the truth is, how many times do you go to church or go somewhere and you're on the road for 2 hours, 3 hours, or you go to a meeting for 2-3 hours, or you go to a church for 2-3 hours, or you do whatever it is, and you don't use the bathroom? That's what ends up happening. 99 times out of 100, you just don't use the bathroom. And it's not like you're out there for hours and hours. So typically 11 to 1, that's the average time vendors are out. Some vendors are 10:30 to 2. And that's stretching it, right? So usually, though, bathroom before, bathroom after, you're good to go. It's not like we have to go to the bathroom every hour. But what if there is other extenuating circumstances and you have to go to the bathroom? You just close down. Take your money, close down. Leave a note if you want. Go ahead and pre-write one, laminate it, and put it in your bread box. And then if the event happens, you just post it up. Now, have I had to ask a customer to watch things for me while I go to the restroom? Abso-freaking-lutely. It's happened more than once where I either ate something, didn't disagree, or I was nervous or something came up, you know, and I had to go to the restroom and I've asked somebody to watch the thing for me. It's not the end of the world. We're all human. We all go to the bathroom, unless you're Kim Jong-un. He didn't go to the bathroom, according to him. So my point is just don't worry about it. Usually, you just won't. We go hunting, and we're in a tree stand for 3 hours, no bathroom. We go to church. You know, I grew up Mormon, and Mormon church service is 3 freaking hours, no bathroom. You don't even think about it. You're just in church. So it just depends on, there are, you know, there are times when you're going to need to go, but it's not the end of the world. It's just not something I worry about. So I hope that helps. I hope that kind of relieves some pressure. I love you, and I'll see you tomorrow. Talk to you soon. Bye.